Boom. They're rushing. So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. What are your big plans for the Halloween in the world? So maybe probably not something that I'll do. The PlayStation Network store PlayStation 4 tons of good horror movies. Oh yeah, I saw them. Look like it's a tournament too, you know, so I guess kick ass. Oh yes, Roger Burger. Oh yeah. Look at it. Kick ass.
Yum.
Tea was okay, but Sriracha Burger, oh boy. Yum. I might get a pizza all over, you know, dude. Wish Jack in the Box, you know, will do. But Subway, you know, that's not pretty, it's, you know, okay, but you get everything on it, but Steak and Shake, Sriracha, oh shit. It's amazing, I bet that must have a long time. And look on the ice energy drink on my Facebook, and boom, I'd give out prizes a lot. It'd be amazing if I win, but don't think so. People are like, ah. But look what I sent you to drink. I hope you guys love them. Send me, send all that stuff. I hope you appreciate it. So, yeah. But Monster Rehab, they have raspberry tea. I don't know if I'm going to do that or not. But here. But yeah, my love, you know, my whatever. But here I put in a great show. I think I've done a good show and all the above, so. Well, at least that counts. I don't know if I can do Monster M 100 Ghosts and all that. That's for Call of Duty, you know. I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not. It's fun. I'm not good at this game. Call of Duty. Black Ops 3. Rated M for mature, 18 years old and older adults only. I might play a little war game. But sports, yeah. I gotta do the Batman. I don't know if they have 2 and 3 on the PlayStation 3. The new one might be for PlayStation 3, but it's for saying the first Batman on PlayStation 4, so I can get it. Yeah, Evil Within, I gotta play it. It's hard, man. Batman could get it, but we'll probably turn on that, but that can't connect the dots and do it. But that game is amazing. It is, it's awesome. Well, that's a setting, you know. Because I saw the previews of Batman vs. Superman. And, like, Ben Affleck. Kind of sound like that one guy played the Batmans of the Dark Knight and all that. Because he was like this. Superman, I wonder if you bleed. Like that and all that. It's like, wow. I didn't know that was... I forgot about that. I thought, you know. Ben Affleck, you know, really stepped up. Look like, whoa, it's going to be crazy. Look like them games in the PlayStation 3 Batman games and the 4 now with that new one in the Gotham City. Wild stuff. Wow. Crazy. Wow. Insane, man. Maybe it would make me like it. I don't know. So, who knows of it? Maybe I should watch Gotham. You know. It's on Fox. I don't know. But the Batman games, yeah. But it's good anyway, you know. You know, when I want to come and beat the game, it's like MTD, like rugged. But, you know, I take your time. But then again, I will. But for that Evil Within, you know, that's hard. But I gotta figure all that out too and all that, so no doubt about it. We got Slenderman. Oh yeah, that's another thing. You know, I wanna see that movie. You know, dude, then I can see all the mystery about it, you know, dude. Oh yeah, then there's Slenderman. Woo! I don't know what the big deal about it. That game is hard, you know. But first person games, I never care. I never care about all that. Maybe PlayStation 4 maybe be easier, but you know, but who knows about it. So yeah. So but Netflix, you know, I appreciate out there and stuff like that, you know, do 5 movies with this hard time. You got Hulu Plus, Hulu.com, you know how we do, NBC, ABC Family, you know, CW, iTunes, PlayStation 2, 3, 4, PlayStation Network Store, eBay, PayPal, Amazon, iTunes, Apple, you know, Starbucks. We got RMC Stadium, Mountain Dew, Pepsi, Game Fuel, Energy Drink. So I appreciate all you and stuff like that, you know, DBS, the game, and all that. So I know that about it, you know. What's this? So there we go. I do have Elvis. We got entries. I actually have a new one, a monster one, probably gonna do. Probably definitely gonna do this, the bottles, but I got 12 pack, but we see one. So, no doubt about it, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, rated M for mature 18 years old and older. This is, you know. Pepsi, Mountain Dew, Game Fuel, Berry Lime, Energy Drink, 18 years old and older, 113 caffeine. So, we're gonna say, Kevin, DubossyBoogle.com, YouTube, total of 4, you know, my family, friend, you know, caffeine. One family, so no doubt about it indeed. So there we go. So everybody have a great day, night, week, all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks everybody. Bye bye. Good night. Good morning. See ya. Or be ya. Peace.